Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Today I am here with the Dashmesh Nagara. I'll just have all of you introduce yourselves.
My name is Jaskirat, and I've been in the group for over 2 years.
Dharmbir Singh, same thing, 2 years.
Prabhdeep Singh, I started the group in 2013.
Jaswinder Singh, I've been here for 2 years.
My name is Simranjit Singh, I've been here for 1 year.
And Uncle Ji, if you could give us a little statement about your message and everything.
ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ ਸਾਰੀ ਸੰਗਤ ਨੂੰ ਗੁਰਪੁਰਬ ਦੀਆਂ ਲੱਖ ਲੱਖ ਵਧਾਈਆਂ ਹੋਣ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਦਸ਼ਮੇਸ਼ ਨਗਾਰਾ ਜੱਥਾ 2013 'ਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕੀਤਾ ਉਹਦਾ ਮੇਨ ਮਕਸਦ ਇਹੀ ਆ ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਨਗਾਰਾ ਆ ਉਹ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਆਪਣੇ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਇੱਕ ਵਧੀਆ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਨਾਲ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਵਜਾਵੇ ਅਤੇ ਦੇਖੇ ਵੀ ਹਾਂ ਵੀ ਇਹ ਨਗਾਰਾ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਆਸਮ ਥਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਪਲੇ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਬੀ ਇਨਵੋਲਵਡ ਇਨ ਇਟ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ ਥਿੰਗ ਬਟ ਵੈਨ ਵੀ ਸਟਾਰਟਡ ਦਿਸ ਨਗਾਰਾ ਇਟਸੈਲਫ ਦ ਪਲੇਇੰਗ ਆਫ ਨਗਾਰਾ ਵਾਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਡਾਊਨ ਓਵਰ ਟਾਈਮ And we wanted to bring that back up so that every single Nagar Kirtan, every single Gurdwara is playing the Nagara. We started this, and when we started this, there was only one Nagara being played in Nagar Kirtans, maybe one Nagar Kirtan here and there. But now we play Nagara in Nagar Kirtans from Washington, D.C. to Toronto, 6-7 Nagar Kirtans every year. And this has been, Bakshish of Guru Sahib. And we're very thankful for Guru Sahib for giving us Chardi Kala.
And Uncle Ji, can you tell us a little bit about the history of Nagara?
In 1685, Guru Sahib, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, established the Ranjit Nagara in Anandpur Sahib. And when that Ranjit Nagara was played, the Hill Rajas got scared and they started a war with Guru Sahib. And that started the Sikh Panth on a path that ultimately resulted in the Sikh nation of Maharaj Ranjit Singh. So Nagara is a sign of our independence, and it represents our sovereignty, just like the Nishan Sahib. And that's why the Nagara should be in every Gurdwara, just like the Nishan Sahib.
And Uncle Ji, why did Guru Gobind Singh Ji establish this tradition?
Guru Gobind Singh Ji established the Ranjit Nagara because at the time of the Mughals, what Aurangzeb did was outlaw any kind of playing of any kind of drums. Because drum was a sign of sovereignty and only the emperor could play the drums. So Guru Gobind Singh Ji said this was not right. Everybody should have the right to play drums. And that's why he established Ranjit Nagara and expressed the sovereignty of the Sikh nation. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ka Fateh.